Thank you for allowing Seventh-day Adventists to preach the Word of God free of charge on your radio stations. This is a blessing from heaven. May God bless you in your work for the country of God.
All right. Good afternoon. I want to take this opportunity to thank SDA Church, the organizers, the president, for recognizing my work and gift, I will say, to the church. I don't want to take the credit alone. I think I have a lot of workers who are members of it. I will say that it was a coup d'etat. It wasn't from me. The members decided to use Saturday morning for the program. And I normally travel every Saturday to my constituency. And I'll be listening to their program. I realize SDA's teachings and the preachings is completely different from other churches that teaches on the studio. Since 2006, they are the only church that has lasted in my outfit. Because if you don't preach the word of God and you come there only to make money and deceive the people, I will terminate your agreement with the stations. But SDA, I have not charged them because they preach the word of God, which is completely different from others who come in the evening. That is why I've allowed SDA Church to be there. So today, the honor done me should not be given to me alone, with the church members who are also my workers. They initiated. So I donate this to my workers who are members of the SDA Church. And I'll say, God bless all of you for recognizing our work with you. Thank you very much.
The Seventh-day Adventist Church in Ghana is pleased to honor you for your great contribution to the spread of the unique Adventist message in Ghana through your radio stations. For over a decade, you have graciously allowed the message of hope to be shared through teaching, preaching, and music on your radio stations, Oman FM in Accra and Ash FM in Kumasi, free of charge. In an age where electronic media is the fastest, easiest means of reaching many homes, you have supported the church to reach thousands of homes and millions of people in Ghana every week since 2006. Your outstanding contribution has greatly advanced the cause of the Adventist Church in Ghana and made the difference in the lives of many. As we mark the 50th anniversary of the Central Ghana Conference, the first black conference in Africa, we are pleased to recognize your remarkable and worthy contribution and to honor you. May the Lord continue to bless you, increase you, and may his peace, love, and protection abide with you always. Our Lord Jesus Christ, and may he grant you the privilege of spending eternity with him. Thank you.